newborn babies. They just want to live. They want to fight. They want to do well. It's a specialty where there's a lot going on. We're making things so much better for these babies. All kinds of things go into doing this kind of care. It's medical care in the morning, talking to families, and then the rest of the day is spent trying to figure out how to do this better. How can we take care of these babies better? These are children who are still supposed to be in the womb, so we try to mimic that as much as we can. Probably the one we're that most forward on is bronchopulmonary dysplasia. It's a lung disease that is caused by being born prematurely and being on the ventilator. The innovation we've made here is that we've changed totally the way that we care for these babies. By doing that, we think that we can help them reach their full potential. Part of the mission of this hospital is that no child should ever have to leave Central Ohio for necessary care. We also have nationwide children's hospital NICUs in adult hospitals in town. What that means for moms is that if they deliver a sick child, they're going to get the best available care. There is no better care available. Our survival now for our sickest patients is 95%. We view it as our mission not only to take care of the babies that we have now, but the ones that are coming. So that's what drives us, is figuring out how to save the next generation of babies, not just here, but everywhere.